As far as sa ayungin is concerned, ano ba ito? Of course, we understand the sovereignty issue, territorial issue, pero ano bang pakinabang meron talaga dyan sa ayungin, Sol, na pinag-iinteresan? Is it simply territoriality or rich in resources ba yan?
Tatlo kasi yan, sir. Una, number one, they need to assert the 9-dash line na kiniklaim nila yung territories nila. Because the West Philippine Sea kasi, it's not just about the oil, yung sinasabi na oil or whatever. It's about the trade routes kasi that is the number one trading route sa buong mundo, yung West Philippine Sea na yan. Diyan dumadaan yung trade na imports and exports ng China from China to other parts of the world. So that's number one. They need to have control of the shipping lanes because if they do not have control of the shipping lanes, mangyayari din yung nangyari sa Japan na kinut off sila ng United States during World War II. Number two, sir, is about the natural resources na nasa baba ng seabed because yung energy requirements kasi natin ngayon nag-change na from oil to liquefied natural gas or liquefied petroleum gas, which many scientific community experts have already said na meron dyan sa baba ng West Philippine Sea. Pangatlo, sir, is corny as it may, pero ang pinaka number one talaga na kailangan ng China dyan is the fishing ground. Malaki na ang population ng China in the same manner na malaki din ang population ng Philippines. So they need to put up a hold in the West Philippine Sea para makuha nila yung natural resources dyan, yung isda and yung mga fishing, food supplies nila dyan because they are running out of supplies. Kaya it's natural for them to protect also for their own security, for their own national development na meron silang mga ganong resources. But to go into war or to go into disputes with these countries cannot be necessarily na priority ng China.